today in Carol Class, we've been learning about the Great Plague of London and its causes and effects. We talked about hygiene and how to stop yourself from catching diseases. So, hello, Dr. Scientist. Welcome to the Great Plague of London, 1665. What can you tell us about how people caught the plague?
Fleas, diseases, and sneezes.
Excellent.
Coughs,
and okay. And what advice do you have for us to stop us from catching the plague?
Get a tissue.
Uh-huh.
Or a wipe.
And what about my hands? What should I do with my hands?
Wash them.
Excellent. Thank you very much. So you're a plague doctor. I see you've got a dead body there.
Mm-hmm.
What can you say about that person and how they caught the plague? Okay. And do you have any advice for me about how I can stop from catching the plague?
Stay inside.
All right. Anything else?
Wear gloves.
So what are you going to do to stop yourself from getting the plague?
Everyone's going to have a flower so this can stop having diseases everywhere.
All right. That's interesting. Do you think that's going to work?
Yeah.
Cool.
This week in Rowan class, we have been making Harry Potter themed cake, and we're focusing on our measuring, mixing, and cutting skills.
Yeah.
Oh, Caitlin is doing some cutting skills. What are you doing next?
One egg.
Excellent. Lena, what are you doing?
Mixing.
You're mixing. Excellent.
This term, Dunbar Class, got opportunity to learn about healthy eating. The students got opportunity to explore, smell, taste, all the different kind of vegetables, and they were able to express their dislikes and likes.
So today, as you can see, we got lots of healthy vegetables. You're going to smell, you're going to touch, and you're going to taste.
Hermione,
now you're going to choose. Would you like to feel or taste carrot or peas? Green peas.
Favorite during lunchtime.
Good boy.
Well done.
Chica, do you like peas or you don't like peas? You like peas. Finn, you are going to smell some vegetables. So you're going to touch some vegetables, you're going to taste some vegetables. Would you like to choose carrot or leek? Carrots first. Look, it's hard. And same. You could taste some carrots. Would you like to choose cooked carrots? Waiting. Or uncooked carrot? Uncooked. Ooh, it's crunchy. Try again. Good. Would you like to try more or finish? More. Good choosing. Can you try more then? Good boy, Finn. Well, do you like the carrot or you don't like the carrot? Oh, you like the carrot.
This week in topic, we've been learning about riotous royals. We've made crowns and we've all been kings and queens. Come and see our photos.
This term, we are focusing on cooking curries in food technology. This week, we cooked katsu curry.
Today we made
chicken strips and glue.
Story.